Isn't it magic that one can sacrifice her nights only for your peaceful sleep? Isn't it magic that one can bury all her griefs only for your joy? Isn't it magic that one can fight with world only for your smile? Isn't it magic that one is there whose care, whose compromises, whose generosity are unparalleled? Isn't it magic that one is there whose love doesn't know any condition or any boundary? Isn't it magic that one is there who can understand your unspoken words? Isn't it magic that one is there whose only purpose of life is your happiness? Isn't it magic that one is there whose shadow won't leave you not in lights but in every darkness of your life? In the last, I would like to say, words will always fail to describe you, Ma, but you are my magic. And thank you, Ma, for not only giving me life, but being reason to live it.